No words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I could tell from your heart.
One, two, three.
Our dreams, okay. And then real things like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tones. Let me see the answer for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Tell you one thing, we're better together.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here together in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join you in marriage.
Do you, in the presence of God and of these witnesses, take Jennifer to be a lawfully wedded wife and do you promise that from this day onward you will be her faithful husband? For better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and to cherish until they are parted by death. Do you?
I do.
Thank you. Jennifer, do you, in the presence of God and these witnesses, take Shawn to be a lawfully wedded husband? And do you promise that from this day onward you will be his faithful wife, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and to cherish until you are parted by death? Do you?
I do.
Thank you. May I do this, please? Shawn. she's yours forever, unashamedly. You may kiss your bride.
Babies.
Lots of babies.
Lots.
And
lots
a puppy.
Yeah.
A puppy.
Big puppy. Big, growing big puppy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Golden retriever puppy.
I'm down.
That's where they're going to be in 5 years.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have a nice, nice big yard too.
And Shawn will know what's good for him by now.
Here you go, Stinky.
Thank you.
Take that out of